well.
Yeah. You get a hub paradise, something more than a store with a pair of Nikes that we probably can't afford, cause the wearing price. So instead we just window shop at nighttime, gotta keep our windows locked, cause niggas outside with they things on cock, and money so low though they been throwing rock. I heard he's saving up for that benzo drop, but if cops lock him down then his ends gon' flop. So the ink from his pen gon' dry, cause when we do the crime everything's blown out. Her proportion, women having abortions, and we as black males should not be blackmailed. We can make planes instead of them crack cells. Think about it, you're ruining someone's life, and if they come back, you're doing it to them twice.
Let's all go to sleep, just a dream a day, where your clouds ain't gray and you're miles away. So just let
that ain't coming out of hood kitchen. Build a better community that we could live in. Give us better predicaments that we should have been in. I mean, not all of us bad, some got a good vision. And our role models getting shot up in the hood slipping. The fallouts are poorly seen. How do we graduate if dropouts is all we seen? And when I sleep, the only time that we all for peace. Wish I could wake up and all my pain's all a dream. All of God's human beings become all a team. Where everybody on the bus, on the car, the beam. We need difference in the world. Predominantly need change more than an Obama speech. We need to listen like the times when our mama speaks, so we can finally expand like we
Let's
oughta be.
Let's all go to sleep, just a dream a day, where your clouds ain't gray and you're miles away. So just let
born into are not as golden, as bright as others. How does someone do so right if only seen so wrong? How does a community change for the better to change another community? The answer is one word, self. You see, you must first change yourself as a person before you can change someone else or correct anyone on their own problems. Only he without sin has the right to judge someone with sense in their own heart. Some people are good-hearted, some people are bad-hearted. Good and bad people both have the differences. The one thing they have in common is sleep. You see, no matter how long you stay awake, you will always need to sleep. And in that sleep, you then exist in another world, another realm.